this river is meant a lot to me. It's kind of been who I am, what I've become, really. It's been around this river. So, you know, this is my base, and I've done the source to see this river, and I've paddled on this rapids for a long time.
Floating through the highest concentration of hippos and crocs found anywhere on Earth. The croc part was creepy because we didn't see any.